apomixis process in hybrid seeds. Apomixis process in hybrid seeds. Generally, hybrid seeds are necessary. Hybrid seeds are formed by plant breeding method. Okay, they are necessary for grains and cultivation vegetable plants. And fruit plants. So nowadays production of hybrid seeds is the commercial. So it means every year hybrid seeds are farmed. Okay. For example, if hybrid seeds are sown in that soil, if hybrid seeds are collected from the plant, from the plants, and they are sown in soil, they do not produce similar type of hybrids, because so at the time in hybrid seeds characters are segregate means separate. So exactly hybrid plants are not formed from that hybrid seeds. That's why so hybrid seeds are every year by that farmers from the market. So it is crucial and also it is expensive to the farmers for buying of hybrid seeds every year. For the prevention of this process, if hybrid apomixis process is introduced every year, buying of hybrid seeds is difficult to farmers because they are expensive, they are more cost. That's why farmers, it is very difficult to farmers, they are expensive every year buying of hybrid seeds from the market. If hybrid seeds are apomictic, if hybrid seeds are apomictic seeds, it means apomixis process is introduced into the hybrid seeds. So these characters are not segregate.